Good morning, guys. I'm Peter Smart from Queensland Kettlebells, and today we're going to go through figure four to Lego rocking. So figure four is from the ground force method from Peter Luckatosh, and Lego rocking is something that Tim Anderson and original strength have come up with. So our starting position is just with our shin, left shin flat, right shin vertical, okay, and we're just going to switch where our ankles are in relation to each other. So this is just the figure four. Alright, and then you go figure four to a lunge. Okay, and then a Lego rocking is just an extension of that movement. So your chest is up nice and proud. You're going to sit down again, change those ankles over, roll the knee forward, and walk it out. Two more. Alrighty, any questions, just leave me a comment down below or comment on what will almost inevitably be a vlog, and my words deserve it.